This is what's supposed to happen at Little Sahara. This guy just pulled up and he is going to take that vehicle somewhere up in the sand dunes. Pretty excited to see him do it. That is so cool.